Hello friends, I'm here with a new video, Minor Disorder of Pregnancy. In this video, we are going to see about introduction part, nausea and vomiting, backache, constipation, heartburn, leg cramp, urinary frequency and varicose vein. This video is really very important because in this we are going to see about minor disorder of pregnancy in a woman. That means what are the different type of disorders will be taking place in a woman when she become a pregnant mother. So watch the video till the end. And if you like this video, do subscribe it, share it as much as possible and smash the like button. Let's start the video now. Introduction. At a various time during the course of pregnancy, women will experience problem due to physiological changes occurring in their body. Nausea and vomiting. Some women experience nausea and vomiting as they wake up in the morning. This happens especially to primi gravida, women who become pregnant for the first time in this trimester. Advise the woman to stay in the bed. Advise not to take fat food and fluid in empty stomach. Helps to get prevent from symptoms. Backache. Some women face problem in the last trimester. Backache causes are relaxation of pelvis joint, faulty posture, muscle spasm and urinary infection. Advise her to take bed rest. Constipation. We will see there are some things because of that pregnant mother is getting constipation. So what it is, they are saying here, due to effect of progesterone on the gut and diminished physical activity, pregnant woman face constipation. We can advise her for regular bowel habit, good water intake. We can ask her to eat green leafy vegetables and fruits in diet. Hello friends, I'm here with a new video, Minor Disorder of Pregnancy. In this video, we are going to see about introduction part, nausea and vomiting, backache, constipation, heartburn, leg cramp, urinary frequency and varicose vein. This video is really very important because in this we are going to see about minor disorder of pregnancy in a woman. That means what are the different type of disorders will be taking place in a woman when she become a pregnant mother. So watch the video till the end. And if you like this video, do subscribe it, share it as much as possible and smash the like button. We are going to see about leg cramp. Most of the women, those who are pregnant, they get leg cramp problem because of deficiency of serum calcium and elevation of serum phosphorus in their body. Ask the pregnant woman to elevate her leg. She can elevate her leg in sleep and it will be reducing her leg cramp. We can advise her to increase the intake of milk. We can advise her to take warm shower before going to bed. Urinary frequency and dysuria. Dysuria is nothing but discomfort, pain and burning sensation when passing the urine. In this, we can advise the pregnant woman to take more fluid at a daytime. She can avoid distension of bladder and later on she can have an early treatment for urinary tract infection. She can go to physician for a checkup. Varicose vein. In this, what will happen later month of the pregnancy time, mother can have a problem of varicose vein in her leg, vulva and rectum area. And we can advise the mother to go to physician for the follow-up care. I hope you have understood about this minor disorder of pregnancy. If you like my video, do subscribe my channel, share it as much as possible and smash the like button. Thank you.